How to remove absent website connected with your TikTok account. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can remove all those account access that are connected with your TikTok account. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so removing all those apps and website access connected with your TikTok account is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the TikTok application right on your device, and from the home page, tap on this profile at the bottom right here, and then go ahead and tap on this three dot line at the top right, and then tap on settings and privacy, and from the settings and privacy, tap on security and permissions right here, and at the very bottom, you'll get to see apps and service permissions. You just need to tap on this one, and here it's going to show you all the apps and website that are connected with the TikTok account. Now if you want to remove any access from here, you just need to tap on that apps and website. Let's say I just want to tap on CapCut right here, and let's say I just want to remove the access. So I'm going to tap on remove access from here, and I'm going to tap on remove, and the apps will be unlinked from my TikTok account. And this is how you actually can remove all the apps and website from here as well. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.